To progress for the deaf community. Tonight, a group of deaf and hard of hearing met with the BOK Center staff to talk about their concerns about the concert venue. They invited Two Works For You problem solver Jamil Doneth to the meeting, and she joins me live from the Two News Center tonight. Jamil?
Well, the key word out of the meeting tonight was progress. Back in January, the deaf community contacted the problem solvers about issues they had with tickets and seating at the BOK Center. Tonight, their voices were finally heard.
Some of our fans aren't having an optimal time, and we're here today to discuss that.
Months of miscommunication and tension all left at the door.
It was very much an educational give and take.
Glenna Cooper and other members of the deaf community voiced their issues with BOK staff in a private meeting Thursday night that only Two Works For You was invited to. Glenna contacted the problem solvers to see if we could help.
I've not really seen any of the actual concerts because of the interpreting situation and the problems.
They have three main complaints: ticket purchasing, seating, and interpreters. Deaf people have to exchange their tickets for deaf seating, which the BOK says is to stop scalpers from buying these tickets. After hearing it was inconvenient, BOK staff will no longer require the ticket exchange.
It will open it up to whoever wants to purchase those, unfortunately, and people really take advantage of it.
Deaf ticket holders say the BOK seating is so far back they can't see the concert or the interpreter. BOK staff showed them two new seating options. They're also working on improving the lighting and sound for the interpreters.
I'm really looking forward to having equal access to theatrical events and concerts from here on out.
I think the big point here is that we both feel like each other's trying and we're listening to each other.
Now, the BOK will change the policies in upcoming shows that aren't already on sale just yet. At that time, the deaf community will want to test out those new seating arrangements to see if it meets their needs. In the Two News Center, Jamil Doneth, Two News Works For You.